अस्सलाम वालेकुम एवरीवन, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड गुड। दिस इज़ योर जीके यूनिट। टेक आउट योर बुक जीके, लेट्स एक्सप्लोर द वर्ल्ड अराउंड अस। टेक आउट योर जीके बुक, दिस इज़ योर एक्टिविटी बुक। टेक आउट योर एक्टिविटी बुक एंड फर्स्ट लुक, आई हैव सम सरप्राइज फॉर यू। दिस इज माय वुड एंड फर्स्ट वर्ड बुक, फर्स्ट वर्ड। नाउ लुक, दिस इज अ होम, दिस इज अ होम। लुक एट हियर, इट हैव अ डोर, some windows, and look, the dog at the window, and here is a cat, and here is a, how many windows are there? Just 1 2 3 4 5, 5 windows and 1 door. Now can I open it? Now look, when I open it, the first room is playroom. And in the playroom, there is blocks, teddy, ball, and car. And here is the second room. Second room is kitchen. Now look, in the kitchen, there is oven, fridge. And in the kitchen, here is a fridge, glass, table, fruits, and chair. Now, close it and turn it. Oh, look, here's a bedroom, and in the bedroom, the bed, picture, window, some toy, a toy box, and a stool. These are the things in the bedroom. And now look, things in the bathroom, towel, bath, duck, sink, toothbrush, toilet, plant. And open it. Now look. Here is a living room. Living room have sofa, rug, clock, lamp, television, cat and basket. Things in the living room are sofa, rug, clock, lamp, television, cat, basket. This is my home. And there are many rooms in my home. Now come to this book. This is your activity book. Open page number 10. Page number 10 have unit my home. Complete the missing parts of. Now look, this is page number 10. Page number 10, my home. Complete the missing parts of all homes. Okay, now look, this is my home. We are going to complete the parts. Okay, here says my home needs wall. So take a scale and draw a line on the left and on the right. Okay, now we had done the walls. We had complete the walls. Now come here, my home needs windows. So draw a window here, make two squares. Make two windows here. So make another window. Look, first make a square like this with the help of a scale. Draw lines with the help of a scale. We had complete the windows. My home needs window. So we had done the windows. Now come. My home needs door. Now make a door. Again, make a line. Another straight line. And make a top line. Make a dot here. A door dot. Okay, we had complete the door here. Now look, they all are same. Yes, they all are look so beautiful. We had complete our home. Now come to page number 11. Page number 11 says, color the things that you can see in your bedroom. Now page number 11 says, color the things that you see in your bedroom. We are going to color on those things that you see in your bedroom. Okay, do you see curtains in your bedroom? Look at your bedroom. Do you see curtains? Yes, so color on it. Do you see the bed? Do you see the bed in your bedroom? Look around your bedroom. Do you see the bed? Yes, you have bed in your bedroom. So color on this bed. Okay, now look. Do you see the cupboard? Do you see the cupboard? Yes. Okay, so color on this cupboard. Do you see the tap in your bedroom? No, you do not see. So do not color on it. Do you see the commode in your bedroom? Do you see? No, there is no commode in your bedroom. So do not color on it. Okay, just color on curtains, bed and cupboard, because you see these things in your bedroom. And do not color on the tap and commode, because you do not see these two things in your bedroom. Complete this page as your homework. Color it and finally color. Okay.